All right, today's August 28th, 2023. It's 8:52. Let me record my daily video as well at the same time. All right, so yeah, I had a pretty amazing day. I went to Starbucks in the morning with my cousin. Yeah, it was really good. We enjoyed it. We enjoyed staying there. It was a really cozy and just bright space. And she did some exams paper over there, and I, you know, worked on the book club scripts and presentation slides. Yeah, we were both very productive. In the afternoon, I went to the gym early at 1:30-ish, and I had a really amazing back workout. And then I went to Starbucks again by myself and, you know, just kept working on the presentation and scripts. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. It was a pretty awesome day. Yep, that's what I do every day. Recording a video, 1 minute. And then I post it on my second YouTube channel, Learner Carl, English Practice Channel. I want to keep doing this, like, forever, because it's really an awesome way, like a diary, a video diary or journal, whatever you call it. And I've been just writing journals every day, and I quite enjoy doing that, you know, analyzing and sharing my thoughts. Yep. Okay, without further ado, let me start my daily meditation. Set a timer for 15 minutes. All right. Yeah, I talked with my grandma for a bit, so yeah, I was gonna do my meditation like earlier, but it's all good. All right, just breathe. Perfect. It was good. What else can I say? Like, I am meditating. Man, this is one of the most joyous activities we all can do as human beings, like observing our mind. Can you believe that we are such amazing creatures? Animals do. I mean, in some sense, they are meditating all the time, but you know, can they really, you know, intentionally observe their inner world? Maybe they don't have to. They're in their inner world all the time. Maybe. I don't know how they actually feel, but as human beings, we can observe ourselves inside. Like, there's a world inside. All right, I'm going to sleep now. Hope you have a great evening. See you later.